back right where we left off at the system screen. I thank you for all the support, the 1 to 8 of you. I appreciate y'all. To read, press triangle to open the menu. Excuse me, and then read the story. Okay, I guess. Got to eat some bread. Well, we spent all our money on the buffet. All of it. Let's see. We officially established the Phantom Thief, so it was totally worth it. Was it, though? Wow. The Phantom Thieves, huh? How am I gonna sound? No, we named it Anonymous. I hope we can really help people. I'm curious about that Phantom Aficionado website, too. I wonder who made it. No clue. More importantly, you see the survey on there? I don't know how I feel about it. Yeah, there was this approval rating thing, but it was only at, like, 6%. Better than I expected. I guess it's not so bad if you put it that way. But don't you just want to get it higher than that? I bet it'll go up tons if we keep taking down big targets. It's pretty damn exciting if you try to think about it like that. You know, you're actually right. Well then, let's keep working hard from this point on. The Thieves Den has been unlocked. You can access the Thieves Den from the menu or from the title screen. At the Thieves Den, you'll be able to do various activities such as view art, listen to music, or play card games. You may unlock more with story progression, so stop by now and then. I am. Oh yeah, let me send the celebratory pic I took for today. Celebrating the founding of the Phantom Thieves and celebrating us crashing that classy buffet. Aw, that's cute! You can cool it with all the celebrating anytime now. Wait, you took that while I was eating? Why didn't you tell me? I did. You just never stopped eating. Anyway, this is our start as the Phantom Thieves. You're gonna take the world by- We're gonna take the world by storm. All the shitty adults in the world better watch out for us. Okay. Let's see what other people did. Currently. Studied. Watched DVD. Read. Everyone's average level is about 11.
Let's do it.
What am I at? That's all I wanted. Stats, maybe? Oh, yep. It's funny how that turned out. Go to Thieves Den. We're just gonna check it out, see what it is. I'm curious. Does this count? This better not count. Oh. This is interesting. Jesus? Oh my god. I really messed that up. I can't believe I mixed up the gas and brake pedals. Oh well. First, I need to fix this up. He scared the living daylights out of me. That ought to do it. Okay! So, did you need something from me? Were you drawn here by the smell, too? Oh! Sorry, I guess you just got here, too, huh? I can definitely understand not knowing what's going on here. Don't worry. I think I'm starting to get it though. So that's what this place is. Hey. This is a place created by the cognitions of people like yourself. Your memories and feelings are reflected here and given shape. Boy, am I glad I came here now. I bet this place can teach me all sorts of things. Hey. I'm going to stick around here for a while. You can take a look around too if that interests you. I'm curious to see more of the memories inside you. If there's anything you don't understand, just ask me. I'll help as much as
Doing
I can.
Good?
Well, that should wrap it up. Good job. Okay, so we have a little boy in white, in my memory, and the Thieves Den, you can use P-Metals to purchase and enjoy a variety of extra content. You can obtain P-Metals by obtaining awards or by playing Tycoon. Okay. A new award. Great. Palace Maker. After you have purchased items with P-Metals, you will be able to place them within the Thieves Den. Cognitive allies and confidants will come to view and discuss your items. These characters will change when you enter the Thieves Den or change the item's location. You can adjust these decorations based on your story progress. The interior of the Thieves' Den may even change depending on your decor. Okay. So, are all of these things here? Interesting. Definitely don't want that. I'm gonna go with the velvet room. Velvet room's kinda cool. Apply! Okay. Can I buy it? Oh, it's a statue? Hell no. Interesting. Well, this place seems cool. I guess I'll explore it a little bit to see where every little thing is, I guess. Because why not? Well, essentially, there's stuff, like, on the walls, I guess? And I can... Okay, or not. I don't have an award. Yes, I do. That's right up there. Take your art or something. Take your heart. Well, this place is cool. I'm not gonna do a deep dive into it, because I just really don't care that much. So we're gonna exit. Get back to where we're. I'll explore it on my own time. Let's go downstairs and study. That's all we can possibly do right now.
Now listen up.
Yeah.
Make sure you're close.
All of it. Y'all know what it is. We've seen it like 20 times now.
Hey.
Finally, I'm learned now. Just kidding, right. I'm learned now. Turn it up.
Well then.
First off, I'd like to begin by congratulating you.
To think our master would give words of praise.
You better treasure this moment, inmate!
You have encountered allies who share your ideals, and you have found your place in reality. The time has come. Your rehabilitation will soon begin. I shall explain it to you now. You have a special potential. However, that must be refined into a useful power. It is weak now, but refining it shall grant you the strength to stand against the coming ruin. That is the rehabilitation cast upon you.
It's time you learn something for once.
There are various means by which you may gain the power to resist the ruin. Fighting shadows and gaining experience is one way. The fusion process I taught you prior is another.
This is all possible because of our master's guidance, inmate.
Though it may be presumptuous of us, we have words of wisdom as well.
When you're out in reality, you better hone your relationships with those you have contracts with.
Of course.
Spending time with those people will lead to the cultivation of your relationships with them.
If you've got time to waste, you'd better visit your contractors, inmate.
That is another source of power to evade the ruin that our master has mentioned.
Thanks to the contracts you formed, your heart is steadily gaining the power of opposition. It seems the rehabilitation is going well. This is a truly joyous occasion. I shall grant you an ability befitting of your newfound growth. consider it a gift. May the devotion to your rehabilitation grow even deeper. I have high hopes for you.
I feel like my bond with Igor is growing deeper. Ooh. I have 8 slots now. Right. Power stock. The confidant ability power stock increases the number of personas you can hold to 8. Oh, those
the time
are...
has come. Return to your brief moments of rest.
And don't forget to go talk to your contractor's inmate.
Sometimes a person you meet in town can become your confidant. If your goals align, you may be able to form a contract with them. As your relationship deepens, your rank with the confidant will increase. This will allow you to create even stronger personas. Do your best to find confidants and strengthen these relationships. Maybe. No promises. I wish I had money. Broke-ass college student. I'd kill for a real breakfast.
Have you heard?
What about Big Bang Burger? The one on Central Street is holding a contest right now. The Big Bang Challenge or whatever. If you go at night, you can eat for only 500 yen. You gotta eat one of their giant burgers though, right? How can anyone actually finish that? Still, 500 yen is a steal. But wow. Huge burger, huh? Interesting. I bet giving that a go will increase your guts. Oh, let's do it then. We're doing it tonight.
Like you heard last week, gym class is canceled today. Instead, I'm supposed to give you some guidance. The gist is, don't go around talking about the incident. That's all. The police are still investigating Mr. Kamoshida, so I can't say anything myself. As a teacher, though, I'm ashamed for not having noticed that a student was suffering like that. I'm not defending him, but as a colleague, he just seemed like... well, a normal person. Honestly, it still doesn't feel real. I guess people can have multiple sides to them.
The teachers have it rough, huh?
Oh yeah, I just remembered something I learned about psychology. They say that humans have several different personalities hidden in their subconscious.
Different personalities?
Oh, to be clear, I'm not talking about multiple personality disorder. These different personalities can be a different gender or a different age from you. I mean, if you think about how gods and monsters and myths were first based on the human image, if you actually saw one of those personalities with your own eyes, it might look like a monster.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm? You all seem more alert than usual. Did I finally talk about something that interests you? Well, I'm just saying what I've heard. It feels amazing. Like I just now understood what I learned long ago.
It feels like gaining the knowledge made me a bit smarter. But is it gonna take me up from learn to something else? No? Too soon.
It ain't much, but we've been getting more postings on the Phantom Aficionado website. I want to make my friend apologize for not returning the stuff I lent him. Deal with that yourself!
Hey, those girls.
You know that Phantom Thieves rumor about stealing Kamoshida's heart? I wonder if it's true.
It's gotta be made up. Do you seriously believe they exist?
But look what happened to Kamoshida.
He probably just couldn't keep hiding it after that girl tried to kill herself.
Yeah, you might be right. I guess there's no way they really exist.
Most importantly, it seriously sucks that our school is gonna be known for stuff like this.
Yeah, that's fair.
I wonder if it'll affect our college entrance.
Probably.
Why? That's probably a normal reaction for now, but they'll see soon enough.
Soon enough.
We can take care of 2 or 3 famous guys, people will have to believe we exist.
So about those big shots, we don't have any leads yet, right? Plus, there's that rumor about you two threatening Kamoshida, too.
Looks like you'll just have to live a normal, honest school life for the time being. Still, make sure you stay prepared just in case anything comes up, alright?
I'll keep an eye out for info on any big shots that might be coming around.
And I'll try to dig up some dirt online.
We went and formed the Phantom Thieves group, but we can't even find a target.
There, there.
There, there.
I guess sometimes things just don't go the way we want them to.
Excuse me. Did you wish to see me, Principal Kobayakawa?
You saw the state Kamoshida-kun was in, didn't you? It's as if his personality has completely changed. Something is definitely wrong here.
I'm not sure I follow.
From what I've heard, it appears as though some students were meddling in his business. If they did something to him, who could they be?
How about you mind your business?
Are you saying that these students may have caused Mr. Kamoshida to change?
That is what I wish to know. Even if it takes some probing into student matters, I would like you to look into this for me.
It is true that there are many rumors regarding Mr. Kamoshida, but do you mean all of this talk about those Phantom Thieves?
It is undeniable that Mr. Kamoshida has changed in some way. I'd like to have a grasp of the cause. This shall also ensure that I handle the mass media and police in the correct fashion.
Oh.
I will continue speaking to Mr. Kamoshida myself. Unless you find whomever did this, these irresponsible rumors will likely never die down. Don't you agree? You have been at the top of your class since day one. Your conduct is good, and teachers favor you. I could write you a recommendation for any college of your choosing, Makoto Nijima.
Thank you.
This is illegal.
Your lineage must certainly play a part in this excellence. Your sister is still young, yet she holds an admirable position at the public prosecutor's office, no? If something disappointing were to happen here, that wouldn't reflect very well on your sister. Do you understand?
This is harassment.
Yes.
How wise. It's no wonder you're our student council president.
This is illegal.
I'd appreciate if you'd look into this as soon as possible. I ask that you begin at once.
Yes, if you'll excuse me then.
It's me, sir. My apologies for troubling you at such a busy time. Yes, it's about the matter we discussed earlier. I have all bases covered. The investigation will begin immediately. Of course. Yes, I will get results. I should be able to update you soon. Well then, I must be going. Thank you very much for your time.
The police are really here. I saw them at the entrance. I saw them too. They were talking to the teachers. That change of heart thing's seriously amazing, huh? I hope they don't find out we're responsible. I'm pretty sure we'll be fine. There's no proof it was us. We don't need to worry. I'm concerned. We don't need to worry. You sound so sure of yourself, but I mean, haven't rumors been going around about how you guys threatened Kamoshida? This world's Kamoshida shouldn't know anything about what actually happened to him, though. Still, you did what was right. Don't go freaking out over some label. I guess that's true. Man, I really can't wait to keep living this double life. Alright, Kai, we're gonna be crowing on you.
Hey, are you listening?
You pay attention. Is that how you listen when someone's talking to you? I feel a murderous intent. They hurt. You hit him right in the forehead. That's what you get for daydreaming. Kids these days have no respect for their elders. Good grief, looks like you need more proficiency. What y'all want me to do? Okay.
Hey, have you seen that Phantom Aficionado website?
I've heard of it.
I'm the one who started it. You guys are the Phantom Thieves, aren't you?
What?
Sorry. Although, if things really are as I think, I should keep it a secret.
You wanna join up?
Kamoshida used me. I did some horrible things to you guys. This isn't much of a way for me to apologize for it. But if there's anything I can do to help, just let me know.
That's great, bud.
I'm glad to hear that. It's not just Kamoshida. There are tons of evil adults out there.
Tons.
But I'm sure the Phantom Thieves will do something. They can't let this end after just one target. That's why I wanted to make a forum where people could post their problems. There are probably a lot of people who have high hopes for the Phantom Thieves' next move. So, I've also implemented an anonymous poll on the site. Do you believe in the Phantom Thieves or not? I want to work on this forum so eventually it'll be packed with tons of supportive posts. I'd really like to help out in the Phantom Thieves' acts of justice. Can I, please?
Do what you want.
Yeah, I will.
I sense abundantly high expectations from Mishima.
Besides the public's reaction to your group, there were others who supported you. Someone who enthusiastically cheered the Phantom Thieves on. Perhaps they were quite close. What do you have to say to that?
I ain't got shit to say.
I am thou. It shall become the with the birth of the moon cool.
Ooh, allows backup members to earn XP, EXP. Beautiful. Right.
See you.
Why are you talking to him?
We heard all that. Jeez, it was a little awkward trying to figure out when to walk over here.
So that forum is Mishima-kun's.
Has he figured out our identities?
Even so, I think it'll be fine. He seemed to be playing it cool.
He is dead.
I guess we should have a little chat about this later.
I will say, though, a forum where people can post problems may prove unexpectedly useful.
Anyways, we gotta get looking for a new target.
And we need to stay sharp until we manage to find one. Once we do, we'll have to head into another palace. So we should prep our equipment and...
Wait! Oh, crap!
What's with you?
Don't we have an exam coming up?
Judging by that reaction, I'd assume you're going to struggle this time, too.
It's not like you're any better. All you're good at is English.
I'd rather that than be bad at every subject.
That's fair.
Even your Japanese is questionable at best, Ryuji.
Yikes.
What's questionable is whether you're really even a human. Good comeback, huh?
No.
Let's discuss this with our fists.
Bring it.
Kick him in the face.
Will you two stop it?
Kick each other in the throats.
Okay.
Let's not draw any attention to ourselves until we find our next target and pick a study. Though I'm not getting blamed for grades start dropping. There are various things to do around the city before your next target. By listening to rumors and visiting different locations. Perhaps you'll meet someone who has new information. Deepening relationships with your confidants can bring various benefits. Use my time wisely. Check my aim. You got plans today. Hold on. I took in the activity log to see what everyone did. Time with On, Ryuji, Kimmy. Who is that? And then people did the trial by burger. People did their jobs. Okay. Well, in the next part, we're going to hang out with one of the homies, and then go from there. In the meantime, I will save my game. So like, comment, and subscribe. Share with all of your friends the best you can possibly be. Make good choices. Wash your hands. Wipe your ass. And the most important one, you already know what it is. Stay saucy. I'm out this bitch.